What's good, everyone? My name is Katleho, but those who love and know me call me Cat. You're watching Nazo. What's what on Who's Who on the local scene? First on the headlines, aka Bounces' new album, Bavamania. Ambitious Entertainment sends a thread for the hottest album of the year. Flynn not only releasing one album this summer, but two. J-Mar releases his new tracklist for All Is Fair, Love and War, including a single and a video. Nasty C's friend and cameraman is now also making music. Vocalist has just released a new music video for Kista. Aries releases a snippet for the song Formula EXP3. Now those were the headlines. Now before we get into it, please smash the subscribe button and ring that notification bell so that you get notified when we post new videos. AKA's album Bavamania is ready to be released. Now some fans were speculating that he was only releasing this album because Casper had released Any Minute Now. What we want to know is that if you're excited as we are about this upcoming album, please comment in the comment section what you think. Ambitious Entertainment sends a thread for the hottest album of the year, which is Kitini's upcoming album, The Second Coming. Flame had just announced that he's not only releasing one, but two albums this year. Considering that he already released earlier in the year, you can already imagine the grind that this guy's putting in. Bay Marley releases his new tracklist, All Fair in Love and War. This tracklist has dope features. On top of that, he released a new single featuring Caster Titch and Younger Chief. The track is called Al Nastres. Please go check it out. Nasty C's cameraman Teddy, but better known as the Eyes of Teddy, has now decided to drop music. Please go check out his new single. Please comment on what you think about it. He had also promised a project called The Ears of Teddy. With all these upcoming projects, we would like to know which one are you mostly excited for. If it's all of them, fire flames. Vocalistic had released his music video of his certified gold single, Kista, featuring Vigro Deep. This is following him reaching 400k followers on Instagram. Get this. On top of that, his music video reached 100k viewers in just one day. This shows that Pitor Maradona is really a star. Now lastly on our list, we have Aries. Aries had just released a snippet for Formula EXP3. Now, some fans were really saying that he should switch it up because he had the same flow and same beats. But most fans were really excited because Paradise 2 is coming out. Now what we want to know is, what does EXP mean? Because he had dropped a single called Selfish EXP2. Now could EXP mean exponential?
Exponential?
Or experiment? We don't know. But please comment in the comment section of what you think. What we know in Pokemon is that EXP means experience points. A Pokemon gets experience points every time it wins a battle. So could there be some kind of secret battle that we don't know about? Comment in the comment section on what you think. That's all I have for you today. Sad to leave, but I must. That's the only way you'll miss me. Now please like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification so that you get notified whenever we post new videos. Stay safe, bless up.